The foundations of our faith can be found in priceless manuscripts, in the stories handed down from generation to generation, and in our psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs. The torch is passed one by one, person to person, by those committed to eternal truth, those who know the importance of passing the faith along.
Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Helping to build the faith of another, passing the faith along. Sharing a word of hope with my brother, helping to make him strong.
We're
passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Helping to build the faith of another, passing the faith along. Sharing the word of hope with my brother, helping to make him strong. Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along.
The runner of a relay finds in his baton purpose for the running and the strength to carry on. We hold within our grasp the faith that makes us strong. And like a relay runner, we seek to pass it on.
Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Helping to build the faith of another, passing the faith along. Sharing a word of hope with my brother, helping to make him strong. Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along.
Countless generations of saints have come and gone. A spark ignites as an ember fades and the flame continues on. A challenge to the young and assurance for the old. The flame burns ever brighter each time the storm is told.
Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Helping to build the faith of another, passing the faith along. Sharing a word of hope with my brother, helping to make him strong. Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Passing the faith along to my brother, passing the faith along. Helping to build the faith of another, passing the faith along. Sharing a word of hope with my brother, helping to make him strong.
We're
passing the faith along.